Lincoln.
Eddie Lincoln.
Enzo's Burger Shop.
Enzo's Burgers.
Evanston.
Which is never not open at night. So this is odd for you to be cooking at night. Right?
Yes, it is, I feel out of my element because okay. I'm cooking at night. Very strange.
So you were using like the meat you find at your restaurant? Or?
No, we used Allen Brothers stuff because they gave it to us for free, mainly. So they sent us prime of the same stuff that we use. It's exactly the same product, but we use Choice in the restaurant. They sent us prime. The main difference is the intramuscular marbling. So when you grind it, it doesn't make a huge difference anyway. But it's a primo product from Allen Brothers. It's nicer than what we use. It is. I would have to charge double to get that product in my restaurant.
So you've been open for about a year and a half now?
Yeah, two in October. October 15th.
Okay.
2 years.
Thinking about, you know, the expectations you had when you opened, have you exceeded them or are you about
to? Yeah, no, we've exceeded it. We're so much busier than I thought. When we first put it together, I thought it would be like me and maybe one or two guys. We have, on Saturday afternoons, we have 9 guys working on the line. So, I mean, we're just lucky that the kitchen is big enough that we can expand as needed and still crank everybody through as fast as they want to, you know, get the food.
Great, thanks a lot.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Sure.
Thank you guys.